Isn't this a novel way of dealing with specks before the eyes? Strong winds and particles of sand don't do Fido's liquid orbs any good, so he wears a pair of goggles to protect them. And when it comes to the question of food, catch Fido begging the question.